थिंक बियॉन्ड टारगेट, दिस इज़ वेरी वेरी एसेंशियल फ्रेंड्स. इफ आई हैव सीन दैट इफ स्टूडेंट्स इफ एनी स्टूडेंट दे प्लान टू स्कोर 75% इन देयर फाइनल एग्जाम, सो बीइंग अ स्टूडेंट इफ यू थिंक दैट बाय ऑलवेज थिंकिंग 75 75, देन एट द एंड यू वुड बी एंडेड अप बाय गेटिंग 60% ओनली. इट विल बी अ लेस नॉर्मली. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू योर टारगेट इज 75, बट इफ यू आर you need to think that you want to get 100 out of 100, then only you will be somewhere ended up with 75 80 or 90. So we should always think beyond our target. This is very very essential, as we know that in whatever area we are, we have to be over deliver. So if you think that my target is 75, but in subconscious mind you have to think that no, I have to get 90% or 100%, and then only you would be in a position to over deliver, or you would be in a position to work hard to get that target. So at least if you are not getting that 90 80, you will get that 70 75 range. Even in sales or in marketing field, wherever, if your target is something here, then you need to think at that level. So at least in worst scenario you will be end up with here. This is very very essential. Even I have seen in HR also, if management are saying that by end of this month I need 10 candidates, so if they are just calling to 10 candidates, there would be hardly 5-6 candidates would come. But if management told them 10 candidate, they need to reach out to 20-25, so that in worst scenario someone didn't turn up, at least they should be in a position to get that 10 candidates, required candidate. So always think beyond your target. This is very very essential, and it will help you in many ways. Thank you so much for watching, friends.